हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर पूनम केला, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट मॉडर्न कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी नेगडी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंडक्ट अ लेक्चर ऑन वायरल कंजंक्टिवाइटिस। सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी व्हाट इज वायरल कंजंक्टिवाइटिस। इट इज़ अ हाईली कॉन्टेजियस एक्यूट कंजंक्टिवाइटल इन्फेक्शन विच इज़ कॉज बाय वायरसेस। द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज इज एडिनो वायरस। इट इज़ डिवाइडेड इंटू फॉलोइंग टाइप्स, दैट इज एक्यूट हिमोरेजिक कंजंक्टिवाइटिस, एक्यूट सीरस कंजंक्टिवाइटिस, फॉलिकुलर कंजंक्टिवाइटिस एंड लास्ट वन इज क्रोनिक फॉलिकुलर कंजंक्टिवाइटिस। द फॉलिकुलर कंजंक्टिवाइटिस इज अगेन डिवाइडेड इंटू फोर टाइप्स, दैट इज एक्यूट फॉलिकुलर कंजंक्टिवाइटिस, फेरिंगो कंजंक्टिवाइटल फीवर, न्यूकैसल कंजंक्टिवाइटिस एंड एक्यूट हर्पेटिक कंजंक्टिवाइटिस। सो लेट सी वन बाय वन। फर्स्ट वन इज एक्यूट हिमोरेजिक कंजंक्टिवाइटिस। The ASC is caused by picona virus, which is a RNA virus. It is acute inflammation of the conjunctiva, characterized by multiple hemorrhages, hyperema, and mild follicular hyperplasia. Then second is acute serous conjunctivitis. It is caused by mild grade virus, which does not give rise to follicular response. ASC is characterized by minimal degree of congestion, watery discharge, and aboggy swelling of the conjunctival mucosa. Then next is follicular conjunctivitis. It is characterized by formation of follicles. Follicles are formed due to aggregation of lymphocytes. As I told you, follicular conjunctivitis is divided into four types. So let's see one by one. First one is acute follicular conjunctivitis. It is an acute cateral conjunctivitis associated with marked hyperplasia caused by adenovirus type 8 and 19. Then pharyngoconjunctival fever. It is an adenoviral infection caused by adenovirus type 3 and 7. Then next is Newcastle conjunctivitis. It is rare type of infection caused by Newcastle virus. And last one is acute herpetic conjunctivitis. This disease is commonly caused by herpes virus and spread by kissing or other personal contact. The last type is chronic follicular conjunctivitis. It is associated with mild cateral inflammation with follicular hyperplasia, predominantly involving lower lid. The treatment for this is fluorometholone, TID, that is thrice a day, ganciclovir, again TID, then hydroxyuridine, vidarabine, trifluridine and prednisolone. The new treatment approach. Treatment is usually supportive. Antiviral agents such as Zirgan, Bausch, Lomb and Bridgewater NJ is also useful. Ganciclovir 0.5% is effective in adenoviral infection. Trifluridine solution 0.1% is also effective against infection. A combination topical agent that contains betadine and low dose dexamethasone is currently in confirmatory phase 3 trial as broad spectrum agent. Infection can be treated by applying acyclovir 600 to 800 mg 5 times for 7 days. Then valacyclovir 1000 mg, famicyclovir 500 mg per oral TID for 7 days. An in vitro study using adenovirus 8 and A549 human epithelial cell culture demonstrated that povidone iodine at a concentration of 1:10 is highly effective. Then topical antibiotics such as moxifloxacin 0.5%, levofloxacin 0.5% and ofloxacin 0.3% is useful. Then systematic antiviral such as acyclovir 800 mg per oral 5 times a day and valacyclovir 1 gram per oral TID for 7 days is effective in eradication of viral infection. These are some references. Thank you so much for patient listening.